Wish I could.
Of the vintage door frames.
Mm-hmm.
These
windows.
You think it used to be a French door?
I bet it was an interior door.
You know how a French door is?
Yeah, like a French interior door in between the living room and the kitchen.
Yeah.
This also, the front part is like a garage that they just built, like a temporary wall.
Do you think this was a garage at one point?
It's totally a garage.
What kind of car do you think parked here?
Probably maybe a Ford. Like a Ford truck.
Ford Mercedes.
It's two different cars.
Mercury. An Altima.
A Rolls Royce. I'm admiring the cords, the cord organization. It's pretty good. It's a whole loft up there. And living quarters and a bathroom. The sheets covering up the loft. It's a nice use of space. This is pretty impressive too.